Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings here, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, travel, home decor, even a dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. And as always, if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for being here and welcome back. Today I actually have a gift box company to share with you, and I do think it's really nice to have a few gift box companies on file for those occasions when you want to send something special to friends or family members. And I think it's really nice because then you can still customize and personalize it so it feels like it's really made for the recipient, but you let the gift box company do the work of procuring the items and also the presentation. And I have to say that this company that I am sharing with you today, Box of Zeal, gets A+ for presentation so far. So this gorgeous black, very reusable gift box came in an outer box, so it's nice and pristine. Now, this box was sent to me for a review. I believe that it is their wellness box, but I'm not sure at what tier. So they have several pre-curated boxes, usually at three different price points, depending on your budget, starting around $35 up to around $75. And then of course you can also create your own box. They also do free shipping on purchases over $65. And if you're interested in getting something special for someone, you can use the code Noelle15 and that will save you 15% on that purchase. There was a little note that was kind of tucked into this ribbon that just said, "Congratulations, someone thought so highly of you that they hand selected every item in this box especially for you." And then it just gives you some information about where to find them over on social. So I'm really excited to see what tier they sent and if it is in fact the wellness box. And I'm just gonna pull the ribbon off so we can take a closer look. But what a lovely box that is gonna definitely kind of be added to my storage boxes. It's got this really nice like texture to it, almost like leather. And there we go. So we have this nice lidded box. I'm just gonna put the lid off to the side so we can get into it. And then inside there is a little envelope. So let me go ahead and open that up. This is probably where you would put your gift card or note that they could write for you. So yes, it says, "Thank you for giving Box of Zeal a try. A little about us, Box of Zeal Gift Company is an online gifting platform that offers thoughtfully curated and highly personalized gift boxes for any reason, season, or occasion. Started by three sorority sisters of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated, these HBCU grads make gifting simple." That's kind of cool to know a little bit more about the background and that it's a woman-owned business. "The e-commerce store allows customers to either pick a ready-to-ship pre-curated box or build the perfect gift through a Build-A-Box platform. Whether personal or corporate, each gift is topped with a handwritten note for a deeply personal touch. Enjoy this box on us. We look forward to your review." And yes, again, the code is Noelle15. So lovely. And I love all of the black packaging. Very sleek, very grown up. And that little sticker just says, "A gift for you." So let's get into it and see what we've got. You guys know I hate like tearing the tissue paper. Wow, we've got a ton of stuff. Lots of the infamous black foozles that kind of get some like black foozle paper shred dust all over everything, but nothing that you can't easily wipe off and clean. So just moving that lid off to the side. So there's not really a product card here. I'm gonna have to guess what tier this is, but I'm guessing it's kind of their premium or the highest tier, the deluxe box, just based on the stuff that's in here. So the first thing I'm seeing, it looks like it's called Cold Kicker. Ooh, they're shower steamers. You guys know I love shower steamers, especially over bath bombs. And I think it's a smart thing to do to have a shower steamer versus a bath bomb, because you don't know if somebody actually has a tub. So we got two of them and they're this bright blue, very springy, very fun. So it says, you know, just gives you the directions, and I'm not sure what the actual scent is, but it does say that it's got peppermint and eucalyptus essential oil. So it's gonna give you those nice refreshing spa vibes. So already loving that. Then we got some tea, which, you know, I get a lot of in subscription boxes. Actually, it's kind of like started to like taper off, so I could use a little more tea. And this is from a great company. It's Big Heart Tea Company. This is the Cup of Sunshine, which is golden turmeric and ginger herbal tea. So we know turmeric and ginger are both great for us. So nice calming tea. So this is definitely feeling like a wellness box so far. All right, what else have we got? Now this is kind of cool. I think that this is a diffuser, and I think that this is only in like the highest tiered box, which is why I think that's what it is. So it's kind of got like a little like modeling to it, so it looks very fancy. And then you can kind of see there's like a place for a USB port, I guess, to maybe charge it and then power. And then I'm guessing you screw it. Yeah, so you unscrew it. You can put the water and maybe some essential oils in there. It's got this plug so that you can charge it ahead of time. And then you can just turn the power on and then you can get your nice diffusing going on. So I think this is really cute and it's very like sleek and small. And I think that it's nice, a nice little subtle thing that you can have off in the corner. But again, to have those nice spa vibes. So I think that is a really nice inclusion. And they even included the essential oils to put into the diffuser. I'm a little surprised that there's not a little bit more information about what this is. Like if this was the first time you had seen a diffuser, you might be a little bit confused, but maybe there's instructions on the inside. There aren't any instructions on the inside, so that would be something that you would have to like consider if your recipient is someone who might not be familiar with that. But they did include some AOA Studio Eucalyptus Essential Oil, a little 5 milliliter bottle, so that's great. I think that's awesome that they kind of plug and play, paired those two things together. So far I'm really loving all of the scents and the items in this little gift box. Then we've got another something that I'm guessing probably smells really good. So it's more eucalyptus lavender. It says clean hands please. We actually just got one of these spritz hand sanitizers in a Hermine box. So great woman-owned brand. Very, very cute. And of course, I love that scent. Eucalyptus lavender sounds really, really good to me. And of course, hand sanitizer is a great thing to have these days. And then finally, I think this is our final item. And this is very lovely. It says Good Morning Sunshine, and it is a mug, but it's kind of styled like a camping mug because it's got like those speckles in the background, but it is in fact ceramic. So of course that pairs so nicely with your tea. And I of course love that it is black and simple, so you can kind of see the speckles a little bit better on the other side where it doesn't have the writing. But Good Morning Sunshine is so cool. And I kind of like the contrast of the like cheery message with the black background. So that is all of the items. I believe that this would be the $72 box. I could be wrong. It might be like the $52 box. So I'm kind of surprised that they didn't mention that here on the card for me, but I'll definitely look it up and double check. It'd be really easy because they do show you all of the different levels. But I just think this would be such a lovely treat, and for you to go out and pick all of these items out for a friend, it would probably cost you a lot more money and definitely take a lot of time. So why not let a great company like this put all of those items together? And again, this would be such a lovely treat to receive. It's a wellness box, but it's very much a self-care box. It's very much just like a great birthday gift or celebratory gift or even like a get well gift, just because it does have that wellness vibe to it. So let's just go over all the awesome stuff that we got so that you can get a good idea of this lovely box from Box of Zeal. And honestly, I love the fact that I have this nice reusable box as well. That's one of the like added bonuses. So we got this gorgeous mug, which I actually think is really cute, and it might actually make the cut for a living on my very limited space mug shelf, which you guys hear about a lot, I know. And then we got probably the coolest item in the box, which is this diffuser, but it was also paired with some eucalyptus essential oil. I do, like I said, think that they should probably include some instructions in there, just depending on who the recipient is. We got our clean hands please hand sanitizer, which is also very welcome. And then of course we got that tea that goes along with the mug from Big Heart Company. And then finally what we started with, these lovely shower steamers, which I'm sure will be so invigorating and awesome. So definitely check out Box of Zeal. They have some really fantastic products and pre-curated boxes. And like I said, you can always put together your own box and have fun kind of curating your own box for whoever the recipient is, even if it is yourself. That's kind of part of self-care too sometimes. Let me know if you enjoy this video. Please leave it a comment, give it a thumbs up, and hopefully I see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.